are celebrating my sister's birthday, Tavia's mummy, Jemima's auntie, all dressed up. Show what you're wearing. Both in dresses. Look how cute they are. We didn't end up going out, we stayed at mine, playing music, Rachel fell asleep on my bed, and then I watched Love Island, which I am absolutely loving this year. So we're having an early night, I say early, and it's like 11 o'clock and I still feel drunk, and I don't have a clue what I'm wearing tomorrow. Tomorrow we're going on a boat party, and it's with my sisters, her friends, my friend Rhiannon's coming, we're staying at the Hilton, and I'm sure it's going to be an absolutely lovely time, but the weather isn't amazing and it's kind of a day slash evening thing, and I hate stuff like that because it means that you have to dress for both occasions, and I've never done a boat party. It goes all along the Thames and there's DJs, there's two decks, blah blah blah. Bye guys, see you in the morning. Ready, off to London today to do the boat party.
And you're hearing what I say. I feel your touch, your kiss is not enough. And if you believe
you don't know what you've got till it's gone. Be paradise, put up a parking lot.
Evening on the boat, my phone actually smashed, so I had no phone from after an hour of being on the boat. I've managed to fit in some footage from the boat party which I had on my phone.
Joe's a good name, Joe.
Happy birthday, Rachel.
Rachel.
Hello, my back. Back on the back.